you guys are awesome. I'm buzzing. And happy Sunday to you. Hope you've had a lovely day so far. The weather was amazing today as well. That's why I think the light, right? So yeah, hope you've had a lovely day and you've been feeling good as well. So we're going to carry off or round off from the topic which we spoke about, self-love. And I'd like to mention something. Thank you to you for watching. Thank you to everyone who has watched, shared, subscribed, and still showing love. So I appreciate that. Keep going, guys. Keep doing this. So quick recap. Last time I spoke, I talked about four key things. I spoke about accepting your flaws. I spoke about acknowledging your strengths, as well as surrounding yourself with positive people and treating yourself. I think that also I mentioned prayer. So before I go into prayer, we'll talk about self-affirmation. Well, it is part of the All Prayer app. I'll talk about self-affirmation. So self-affirmation is just speaking life into your being. Part of loving yourself is to appreciate what you are in this world. Appreciate your beauty. Appreciate the way you operated. And it's self-affirmation helps to encourage that. So that's one of the tips you can do, which is to write things down and just tell yourself this is what you are. And eventually you're free to accept it. And it carries on, and it's like prayer, but it's affirming it, it's speaking it. Prayer for me is essential in accepting certain things that you necessarily can't do with the help of medical or with the help of other things. It's just hard to do with certain things. One of the things I know prayer does is that it gives you that level of peace, not just confident peace. So if someone was to mention, oh, this is your arms. What's the move is that highlight a negative issue with you? What a negative thing they think is negative, or maybe they think it's not perfect, or not. You know, the same flaws that you've overcome and you've dealt with, and someone mentions it to you, it actually doesn't bother you. You have nothing to say because it doesn't bother you because you're over it. Spiritually, you're over it. Mentally, you're over it. Emotionally, you're over it. So it doesn't bother you, and that's what prayer can do. When I said prayer is not like magic, I'm not saying that it's like boom, fix it, it's the ASAP. I mean, it can do, but most of the time it's a gradual process. It helps you to accept it, it helps you to deal with it, it helps you to just move on completely. So if you're struggling with anything, go to God in prayer. Like, there's different aspects you can look at it. You can look at it from, different prayers you can pray. You can pray that God should allow you to see yourself the way you're beautiful and wonderfully made. You can pray that God allow me to know that I'm unique and it's okay for me to be like this. You can say, allow me to be used so that someone else can feel confident about themselves and you can overcome your situation so you can be a testimony to other people. Prayer for me works in the sense that it allows me to know that I can bear myself vulnerable to God and that God can bring a solution even when I'm not thinking about it. I'm not thinking and there's a solution. And then just after a while, I realized, well, hold on a minute. I asked God to help me to deal with the habit. I asked God to help me to deal with this issue. I asked God to help me to deal with that. I'm better. Like, I can't believe it. Like, so that's what I'm bringing to you guys. Hope you are blessed. Hope you have enjoyed it. If you've missed out on the series, please click on the plus one on the series. If you've missed out on the first video, please click on it at the top. And certain things I would eventually finish with is the book, the passage that Paul talks about, whatever is good, whatever is pure, whatever is of good thought is what we should run on. So try and doing those things and it will reaffirm you and help you with your confidence and also allow you to constantly give yourself a bit of self-love, you know? Alright guys, stay blessed. Please subscribe, like and share. Thank you very much for watching. Bye. Have a lovely week as well. Bye, guys. Hopefully, for all of us. Bye.